Who's ready for quick and simple? Let's go! Tomatoes, onions, garlic, red bell peppers, black olives, a little bit seasoned. So I'm gonna add now agrodolce, which I made myself. And it's olive oil, honey, vinegar, red pepper flakes. I'm gonna mix that together. Easy peasy. Okay. And then at 450, 15 minutes. 15. All right, 15 minutes later. Now we'll add some orzo pasta. Now we add some fresh tilapia fish, which I already seasoned. Salt and pepper. Capers. Some pieces of butter. Oh. Mmm. And now this for about 6 minutes in the oven. Okay, let's check on it. Oh, look at that. We're not done. We're not done yet. So now we'll add panko breadcrumbs. And Parmesan cheese. Oh, listen to that sizzle. Some olive oil. Pepper, salt, oh, and then back in the oven for 10 minutes. All right, this baby is ready. Oh man, oh man. Lemon. Donna's ready.